Meow meow meow, Snooze Cat here with the final episode of Silent Hill 3. She's just beyond the door. I don't know how, but I can sense it. But she's not the only one there. I sense the presence of something extremely dangerous, even sickening. Or maybe that will let me call her. Nevertheless, I'll open the door enough. And the idle chit chat. God, I'm not, but I fully intend to save her. Not them. It's wrong, man. There, last one. Agloa fights. Red, liquid, or crystals resemble blood. According to the Kabbalah, the name is taken from an herb with the power to dispel evil spirits. It is said to grow in Arabian deserts and may be vaporized and applied as a holotrice to guard against demons. It is powerful, but it is rare. It is extremely difficult to attain. Thank you. and come back all the way here. Very tedious. Very fucking tedious. Classroom. There's a girl named Melissa in my class. If your memory is any good, you may remember. She's the one I said they called a witch. Most likely, her mother is abusing her. I've never seen her come in without some sort of scrape or bruise. Her expression is pitiful, dark. For a 6-year-old, something like this may not be so uncommon. Rather than coming up with pointless ideas, it's best just to watch and wait. But isn't there something I can do to help? I'm considering consulting a lawyer, but I do have my reservations. That's why I thought I'd ask you, my friend, for your opinion first. Okay, you were. Go home. Drop dead thief. This is Melissa's, this was my desk once at a time. November 10th. She didn't die then. She was born. I knew that for a fact. But then, why haven't I found her yet? They were supposed to need her powers to build paradise for the happiness of the people. She was supposed to be born for that. I'd really like to see her November 14th. Read the Book of Praise. I want to thank her. Thank Father for lending me such a invaluable book. I found what I've been searching for in there. How to Awaken God, but it's much too cruel. Well, I'll be able to pull it off whenever I see it. November 16th, I was free all day, so I read a modern history of refugees and young slaves, child exploitation. I don't want to be a mere bystander in this world. I can't do anything now, though, and that's what's hard. To little Claudia, happy 6th birthday. I love you as if you were my real sister. Here's to you. This is the other one I was looking for. People are starting to voice their discussion about Father Vincent using organization's money for his own personal benefit. I've also heard rumors that Father Vincent has been extorting donations for some followers. If he really is the right person for such a position, I'm in no place to deny all he's done and make the organization grow. Even though we believe in God, if there were some sort of gathering, shouldn't we be valued nor for our limited talents or our talkativeness, but for the deaths of our faith, Ellis.
Do you know about what happened here 17 years ago? You've been here a long time. You must have heard some details.
A group of pagans, blinded by earthly desires, spit in the very face of God. They tried to use the seal of Metatron to prevent God's awakening. But God drove the unbelievers away and threw them into the abyss. But due to their wickedness, God was unable to be born properly.
That's why. That was my fault.
What?
I heard the buzz and I was like, huh?
Yeah. It was my fault.
Until
I do have people who like to play games with me.
That's all that I
called Overwatch.
So you went until I'm done.
Or like Ben was like, hey, I'm getting on Overwatch.
Father Vincent.
I was like, oh.
I heard that the Holy Mother has been found. Is it true?
Alessa has been found? Did Claudia say that?
Yes.
Then it must be true. Her sight rarely fails her.
Bless the Lord.
Maybe it's because of her great faith. But I could never be like her. I wouldn't want to.
Nor I. Sister Claudia frightens me a little.
Well, now, let's both show our faith by forgetting about this little talk, okay?
Yes.
The one on the door.
This land will finally be the home of eternal paradise.
Thanks.
God wills it, my son.
When'd you start recording?
If God wills.
That's it. Now to finish the game. Because bullshit reasons. This way. this way, into this room with... Ow! Both of you. What's the deal with you? Go this way. Turn this way. Go this way. Go this way. Go through this door. Again. So priestess, moon, before the eye of the hangman.
Thank you.
so right. Go through that door. Trust me, it took me a while to figure that out too.
What are you supposed to do?
So, throw the axe at that a few times till it's really high.
What do I want? Mm-hmm. Well, for the two of you to die, that would be nice. Then I could relax.
Then...
When did you stop believing in God?
Okay, you're good.
God lives! Just look around you!
But I do believe in her. In my own way.
Then what?
I fear her.
So, turn around.
I adore her. But I haven't lost my mind like
that's
you
a lie.
That this is the work of
right.
God?
I think.
Isn't this all
about up here?
No. Okay, so, I'm gonna call the axe, throw it there. Or that one.
If this really is the
okay.
Work.
So, you know, call the axe, throw it there, and then throw it back at the...
You mock God?
I'm trying to keep us over there.
You will go to hell.
Not that again!
No. Throw it at the... Oh, you already have to throw it there.
You are claiming to know God.
At the spinny thing.
This church is my home.
It's fine.
I built it with my power. The power of money that you...
What button is it to throw
again?
This one?
Mm-hmm. It's both. Yeah. You've done recall that.
This is all yours.
It's the triangle.
If you continue to get in my way...
Both together.
Guest of honor has arrived. Let's get this party started. Heather, go ahead and kill this crazy bitch. This demon who claims to speak for God. The time has come. You can kill her now.
You go to hell!
That's a pain in the ass to do.
Thanks.
You're not going to run? I guess this is the end.
No, the beginning. As Vincent said, the time has come. Vanessa, I'm saddened that you didn't agree to this on your own. But I thank you for nurturing God with all the hate.
Puzzles, right?
Hmm?
It's the puzzles, huh?
Sometimes.
To be released from the shackles of sin which bind them. But a God born from hatred can never create a perfect paradise. Happy people can be so cruel. Is it so hard to believe that sympathy
God's mercy? Why do you cling to this corrupt world? You know that only God can save us. Save you too? Happy ending.
I think up there you have to turn something and then they'll light up.
Thank you.
No. I don't expect it. That's fine. Listen, dearest.
Yeah.
For the pain I've caused you.
So each one stops. Yeah.
Even if it was to save mankind.
And I can't remember where you want to stop them at.
It was hubris for me to try to hasten the day of her arrival.
I don't think it really matters.
Sacrifices were made.
Because you have to pull it out and
those are my
have them line up eventually. Stop either the middle, the inner, and the outer. So until it looks like it matches up.
The seal of Metatron?
Nope.
Now your stupid dream is over.
Oh, that's just a piece of junk. What do you think you can do with that? Do you really think it can kill God? I'm so
sorry. Keep going until. No.
Father's foolishness.
What?
You're pathetic.
Okay. Once it lines up, no. Too late.
Thanks, man.
I was trying to help you.
I know.
But God.
No.
Now, Alyssa, there's no place to run.
He gives me control real quick.
Shut your stinking mouth, bitch!
Yes. This thing's very pretty.
Hmm?
What's about to happen is very pretty.
She is nearly here.
Somewhere else.
Mm-hmm.
Why did I use water?
hit the again to end it.
Looks like God didn't make it. Stop! God is... Claudia!
I'll let the last episode be the hour of power.
You cannot kill God. I will. I will burn God. If you can't do it, Alessa, I will.
This one has to be a close fight.
Thank you.
It's my fault because I wasn't paying attention.
Sorry.
Please tell me I started from where I died.
Nope.
Usually you do. Yep. Started from the bus fight. Right, I like it the crap out of it.
Is that the end? I guess it's time to roll the credits.
At the end? Guess it is, it's time to roll the credits. I don't remember fourth wall breaking. Thank you. Now you get the good or the bad ending? Got the good. Perfect.
Heather. Is it really over?
Not yet. You're still alive.
What do you
mean? Oh, gosh, it's
just a joke.
You've got terrible taste.
I'm sorry.
Heather.
You don't have to call me that. I'm not hiding anymore.
Want me to use your real name? What was it again?
Cheryl. The name my father gave me.
You gonna let your hair color go back too?
I don't know. Don't you think blondes have more fun?
So much sass.
It's just questionable.
It's probably my favorite line, too, is when you get the good at it. You want to go back to your original hair color?
Hmm?
Yeah, I don't think so. Don't you think blondes have more fun?
I'm trying to, like, find him.
That's
she's not going.
The end. That's it for Silent Hill 3. We're done. Oh, there we go. There's the credits. Scene. And it just kind of stays on the scene, guys. Yeah. But that's it for Silent Hill 3, guys. See ya next time.